Welcome to the Chimney and Fireplace Success Network, a weekly broadcast sponsored by CVC Coaching, hosted each week by industry speaker, coach, author, and educator Jerry Eisenhower. Our presentations are produced to assist business owners and managers in turning their business dreams into their business realities. And now, here's your host, Jerry Eisenhower.
And I want to welcome you to another episode, another edition of the Chimney and Fireplace Success Network. I'm your host, Jerry Eisenhower, and this is sponsored every week by CVC Success Group. Be sure and take a look at our online educational platform and all the services that we provide for the chimney and fireplace industry. You can look us up at cvccoaching.com on the web. So today's episode, what we're going to talk about is the audition. The audition. You see, that's often what you're doing in business every day. You're auditioning for your customers. You're auditioning for the big job that they really need done. Now, this audition is going to be in a couple different formats. Number one, it could be when a call or an email comes into your office for service. In other words, they want you to have someone come to their home to provide an inspection, an installation, a repair, or whatever. And this is where the trust and the relationship starts to be built, which is a part of the auditioning process. See, the customer is interviewing you at this time. Are you the right company and are you the right people? And do you have the team that is going to be able to resolve my pain or deliver to me on my desires? So the first thing we've got to do is make sure that we have a team of CSRs, if it's one or more than one, that is properly trained, knows the language, and knows how to create this comfort feeling with the customer. This comfort feeling. Are you able to relax the customer? Are you able to assure them? Are you able to listen to what they need with apathy and where you understand their needs and can communicate with them effectively? This is vastly important. So you've got to train your CSRs, your customer service representatives that are taking these phone calls to spend the time with this customer in an effective manner. Because it's vastly important at this time that they establish this trust and start building this relationship with the customer. Now, the next step is going to be when the customer and you, your technicians, your sales agents meet face to face. This could be on a showroom floor. It could be in a home. It could be in any type of a selling situation you're in. Are your people properly prepared and are they looking good for this audition they're getting ready to go through? In other words, are they neat? Are they organized? Do they have everything together? And do they have the communication skills in order to share with the customer how you can effectively resolve their issues? Often, this is going to involve resolving their pain. You see, 70% of people mind because they have a pain and they want this pain resolved. So they are auditioning you if you're the company that can resolve this pain. Or other times, it may be a desire on their part. Maybe it's a new fireplace. Maybe it's a new outdoor living area. Maybe it is an issue they're having in performance of their appliance. What they're doing is they are auditioning with you. And what you've got to remember is your goal has got to be to have a standing ovation at the end of this audition. And the standing ovation is going to be several things. Number one, it's going to be a closed sale. Number two, it's going to be the building of an enthused customer. And what's an enthused customer? That's a customer that tells everybody that they meet what a great company you are to deal with and how you arrived on time. You did what you said you were going to do when you said you were going to do it. These are all vastly important parts of the audition to build towards the standing ovation, which is that closed sale. But another part of this is the reviews and the testimonials that these customers are going to give you that are going to help sell you to other people in the future. So what you've got to do is train your workforce from front to back, top to bottom, that what your goals are. Your goals are to have successful auditions anytime you interact with your customer. Your goals are to build to a closed sale of your services, your products, your goods, whatever you are selling. Then part of success is to have that customer make the purchase. The next part of this, as we've talked before, is building enthused customers that are going to tell other people how great you are. Now, what we're also going to do, hopefully, is gain a review, gain a testimonial from this customer. So your people have got to be skilled, because to earn these testimonials, these reviews, the first thing you have to do is you have to ask for that testimonial, for that reverb. You have to ask and you have to earn it. But before you can ask, you have to have met their expectations and hopefully done what we call plus one, exceeded their expectations by at least 1 point, or hopefully even more. Satisfying the customer is critical in the audition. If you're going to gain that standing ovation at the end, and again, what's that standing ovation? That's going to be the closed sale. That's going to be the development of that enthused customer. And it's going to be where you have testimonials and reviews of how well you have served that customer. You see, that's why people buy from you, and how you get your initial networking relationship started. That's going to be from satisfying other people. That's why the experienced companies have an advantage. They've been here for years. They're established in the marketplace, and they establish themselves from satisfying their customers, hopefully. But also involved in this is building your expertise and being recognized as the authority in your community. Once you're recognized as the authority in your community, then people are going to come to you because you are considered the expert. So I try to encourage everyone, set your goals to make yourself an expert in your community. And this is going to involve you reaching out to prospects through social media, through the use of videos and other social means to speak to your community. Speak to your community with helpful hints, helpful processes. It's all part of building, because the first thing you got to do is you have to have the opportunity to provide this audition to your customer. So these are all various ideas on how to build your business to a higher level, how to build your sales, how to build your profit, how to have a higher ROI on the expenditures that you have. Often we spend a fortune on marketing and then we lose it because we're not prepared for that audition. So go over it with your people. What is required to give a great audition to your customer? What's required is communication skills. What's required is your industry expertise, your ability to answer the questions, your ability to listen to your customers, because your customer is going to tell you what they need to hear if you listen to them. In sales courses, I advise making notes. Other things to do on this audition is to record your performance with a screen-saving app. And with a screensaver app on your tablet or phone, whatever digital device that you're using, what you're able to do is listen to this audition after it was over with. And by listening to the audition, you're going to be able to hear how you can be better. To take it a step further, send your recordings to others where they can help you get better. There's professional coaches out here that can listen to these recordings. We have people on staff here at CBC Success Group, and that's part of what they do, is they listen to the auditions, the customer communication that people have with their customers on telephones and in face-to-face conversation with the customer. So I'm going to encourage you, get ready for the audition. pull the audition off and set your goals on having a standing ovation at the end. And what's that standing ovation? It's going to be the call that's the sales that are closed. It's going to be the building of enthused customers, and it's going to be the testimonials and internet reviews that you have earned and are entered in on your behalf. And with that, I want to thank you for joining me here on the Chimney and Fireplace Success Network. Once again, we present this as an offering to the industry to hopefully help you get better in what you're doing. You see, that's what it's all about. It's all about setting your goals, setting your sights to be a little bit better tomorrow than you were today. And if you make that goal, if you do that every single day, just think how much better you'll be in a month, in 2 months, in 6 months, in a year, how much better you're going to be at what you do. So I want to thank you for joining me. This is Jerry Eisenhower from the CVC Success Group. And again, look us up on the web. Let us know how we can help you move to a higher level where we can take and build a strategy for you to take your business dreams and turn them into your business realities. Talk to you next time. Have a great week, and be sure and tune us in for our next edition of the Chimney and Fireplace Success Network.
Thanks for joining us here each week at the Chimney and Fireplace Success Network, sponsored by CVC Coaching, providing you the coaching and educational outreach services you need to move to your dream destination in business and in life.